But I don't know if there's power or not. Yeah, it's enough.
But Jumper, Zach, no. Ah, it's audio out, huh? Yeah, audio out. You can't give me mono out.
This is out, these are all out. Actually, this is. Yes, okay, you can
see. You can take the whole thing.
Yeah, I got something here.
I can take from here. Mono. Yeah.
Is the HDMI integrated? Tell me. No, I need the signal from you now, huh?
Yeah, from me.
The input we checked already. And what kind of resolution you sent me?
I'm not sure actually. I'm not sure how to send the signal actually, because we have this software.
Mm-hmm.
This one.
No,
this,
but the main thing is you got our signal. That's already okay.
Yes.
Hello?
I think it's like an external monitor if we use the HDMI.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know how to switch it here. Let me figure it out.
Yeah. I think you. I'm getting already something.
Yeah. Getting it.
Let me check in the open room downstairs.
Sure.
Okay. And we'll come back to you.
All right.
Yeah. Can I check this one?
Yeah.
I will just go at the back and I will come back. Just give me 5 minutes.
Yes. Output.
You getting the signal? I think it's...
No, not yet. So
I'll check directly in the monitor.
I want to check something here directly.
I'm gonna transfer the screen to you. No, can I see? I just need to. Yeah, that's it.
No, not me.
Okay, can you keep this?
Okay. I'll keep the screen here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, keep it as it is until I don't know. Keep the stream.
Which one is this channel for this one?
Okay, keep it as it is.
Okay.
Which channel for
this? This is...
channel 6.
Okay, so then go to fiber number 4, okay? The yellow one.
7?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's 1, 2, 3.
On the mod mics, but we use this one. Okay.
You got something?
No, it's okay. This is over, that's the other one. Okay, it's no problem.
Luca? Luca?
You have one more output from outside? Because one output.